like a tough guy.
Some fees. Holy shit.
Give it, you dink. I'm on the cover of Health magazine.
Look the fuck out, will ya?
Hey, my goddamn ride!
It's just now my fucking car!
Friend? Hey, what are you looking so cool, calm, and collected for?
Guess because I'm not the one who's about to die based on some inappropriate decision I made a long time ago.
Ah, thanks for the moral support. Appreciate it. What the fuck ever happened to burying the past, huh? Any fool should be able to turn over a new leaf, right?
Well, first, your new leaves aren't so very different from your previous leaves. It seems like they fell from a pretty similar tree. And second, this is the age of the internet, my Luddite friend. Nothing is forgotten. There are no new leaves. Everything you do and don't do is recorded forever and used to beat you. This is the age of Judgment Day every day. And in the revelation of that, I'd say that you got off pretty lightly. What with all the murders and the thefts and...
All right. This straight talk and new tell it like it is reality guy act.
Uh-huh.
It ain't working so well for me.
In that case, don't worry about it. Everything is fine. You're a good man and a great father, really.
It's more like it.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey.
So what y'all talking about?
The internet age.
The internet age?
Oh, yeah.
Man, ain't we got a highly defended federal building to fucking rob?
Yes, we do. Let's get after it.
I'm gonna miss this place. If we're gonna do this thing and maybe take that score, well, I guess this has all got to be gone.
All right, with the sad goodbyes.
Agent Stevie cleared the Noose building in Palomino Highlands as a base for this op.
All right, now let's roll on this thing.
Why are you so chipper?
Shit, why are you so miserable?
Must be an age thing.
Great. Now there's something to look forward to. What's the plan again, man? And please, let it involve someone shooting you for being so goddamn miserable.
Oh, what is this? Pick on me day? Look, I know I'm a miserable old prick, but give me a break. You and Lester. Shit!
So the plan was feeling sorry for your ass, right? I miss Lester saying that shit, but sure. Let's feel sorry for Michael. Rich. White Michael. Poor Michael, who robbed banks for 10 years, then got his slate wiped clean.
Yeah, yeah.
Poor Michaels, whose homies get into shit with the FIB out of the kindness of their own hearts. Put their necks on the line. Man, where's my get out of jail free card, motherfucker?
I'm sorry, okay?
You know what, Mike? You're a real easy dude to identify with, man. Poor me. Pour me. Man, pour me a drink, nigga.
Okay. Okay. I can see. Maybe I've been a little caught up in myself lately.
A little? Man, just give me the plan, okay?
All right. Here's the shot. We're taking a chopper up to altitude, jumping out, and climbing in through the Bureau skylight. We hit the computer system. That might take a while, so we gotta hold off any resistance. Once we're in the system, we download the files, chopper picks us up.
Hey, that was real simple, wasn't it? I'm informed now, dawg. So you wanna wallow in some more of your self-pity? Get another free therapy session?
Actually, now that you mention it...
Hey, fuck you!
Honest and angry. This is some of the best mental health work I've done in years.
Man, it's gonna cost you, homie. Trust me, you gonna pay for that shit.
The place is up here. Chopper pilot, gunman, driver, and hacker should be waiting. I'll radio in. Guys, are we ready?
Waiting on you.
This place gives me the creeps, Holmes. Same with this Fed pilot.
Okay, I need my engineer stationed outside the building calling in updates.
I'll be on standby, boss.
Hey, here we go, man. This is on.
Sup?
All right, you're Haynes' pilot, right? We gotta wait until it's late enough, then we move in the chopper.
You can take us up! I'll get on the stick when you jump!
I'm taking us up to jump altitude. Be a better pilot, but I'm less inclined to kill you in your sleep.
Shit, that ain't what he says.
Okay, I'm less inclined to stab you in the face and then do funny things to your corpse.
That sounds about right.
Hey, everyone, quick pep talk. My friend Franklin here called me out for being an ungrateful prick on the way over here. I have to admit, I've been remiss. Everyone's being paid on this run except me, but it ain't great money for the crazy target you're drawing on your back, and there's a good chance this thing won't work at all.
I took the job. I knew it was gonna be like that.
So, in short, thank you for your efforts. It means a lot to me. I picked you guys out especially for this shit show. So take something from that if you will. There'll be more scores down the road, maybe a big one, and so sunnier days ahead, but this is where we are right now. So let's try to survive it and achieve our objectives.
We stick together, we might not die. That's what's getting me through this.
All right.
When you say jump, I'll jump.
Hey, come on, grab the stick. You got it? You ready?
Are you?
You fucking kidding me? I'm lucky I can even breathe at this altitude, let alone calculate the odds of surviving the jump, landing, fucking firefighter, whatever else blowback there might be.
All right, I shouldn't have asked. Let's go.
Come on, what the fuck you waiting for?
We on.
They're gonna change the plan.
Shit! Okay. Come on, Franklin. Let's go, buddy.
Got it.
Great. Oh, better than an elevator. Ah, fuck. I'm in the building.
The server room is in the southeast corner of the building.
Hey, here you go, dog. That's a nice weapon.
Good people bring the right tools for an occasion. Let's get ready for the security team.
Thank you.
It's locked. I'm setting a charge. Yeah, no shit. An explosion will tend to do that. I'm looking at the terminal.
Programs are on your cell phone, connected to the machine.
They better be.
You need to access my computer. Your cell will show as an external device. First, run Hack Connect. It'll establish a connection with the servers. Concentrate. You gotta find this terminal's IP in the network's view. You're looking for the IP address, that number at the top, in the massive numbers in the middle.
Okay, connection established.
Now, to take down the firewall, run bruteforce.exe. The program will expose each character of the password as it tries different encryptions. Select them quickly, because they won't be active for long.
Okay, looks like we're in.
Good work. Start downandout.exe, and I'll do the rest from here.
Okay, people, we're rewriting history.
Security team's been deployed.
Hear that? We gotta hold them off while this thing completes its process.
Hey, we knew this. It's coming. Let's do this.
I'm sticking here, guarding the file transfer.
Chopper, bring it down to the building. Be ready to go.
Airlift initiated. Flying by the building.
Hey, the dudes are through the door. Leave us to it, punk.
In that room on the right there.
Hey, Chopper's here.
The process ain't finished yet.
I'll hold here. Where are your signal for pickup?
Yo, leave us be, man.
They're coming at us.
Hey, we were prepared for this. Let's take it.
I'm gonna stay here and make sure this download happens.
You motherfucker! Everyone, take cover! I thought I was here.
It's underway! We'll need that chopper ASAP! Get her over the building!
Airlift confirmed. Approaching the tower.
Check the entry points!
Back up!
Motherfuckers, check the doors!
Here's our lift!
Network ain't down yet!
Holding over the FIB HQ.
Ride this out!
Eyes up!
Get out of here! You think there's enough of them? What's happening over there?
The download isn't finished. Keep holding the
Okay.
Get ready for extraction. Airlift is imminent.
Corrupt asshole.
We got.
Hey, we knew this was coming. Let's do this.
I'm sticking here, guarding the file transfer.
Hey, I'm reloading.
It's underway. We'll need that chopper ASAP. Get her over the building.
Airlift confirmed. Approaching the tower.
They're coming at us.
We know you ain't kosher. Motherfuckers, check the doors.
Hey, choppers here.
The process ain't finished yet.
I'll hold here. Wait on your signal for pickup.
Hey, stay there.
You think there's enough of them?
Corrupt assholes.
What's happening over there?
The download isn't finished. Keep holding them off while the process completes.
Okay.
We've got one shot at this. Pickup has to be soon.
We got agents on the level. Leave us to it, punk!
They're on top of us!
Don't die for this shit, dawg! Guys on the rooftop, in the middle, dawg! Yo! Leave us be, man! Up on the roof! Down the center, man! More dudes!
Ride this out!
Up there, left side of the roof! Hey, we'll be done here soon! They on top of us! On the left there!
We know you ain't kosher!
Up and left, more guys! Just back up a goddamn minute!
Hey, we're taking fire from the left side of the roof!
We don't want to fight, just information!
MIB choppers, pick me up! Bringing it down! Incoming! They got me! Chad, get it! Round!
Oh, hang on, guys!
The pilot signal is totally dead.
Fuck! He out!
Don't worry, we got a backup plan. Use the harnesses. Repel from a few floors down.
Ah, shit! They smoking us out!
Smoke bomb! Be cool!
Guys, you there?
Yeah, go ahead.
The helicrash caused extensive damage. The explosion was through hollow floors. Sprinklers brought the fire under control, but be extremely careful.
All right, got it.
Get out of here!
They're coming at us!
You don't need to die here!
The room on the left! They're coming!
Download complete. Get the device.
All right, man!
Got it. All right, people. Let's get the hell out of here.
It's the way! Coming through! Get on the floor! Ah! Damn, man! Clear the room!
Moving! Moving!
I got this door!
Dude, bought it! Let's move!
Opening. Here we go.
Through here. Hey, we got a problem up here. Sprinkler system. Can't see anything.
Man, can a hacker shut it off?
I'm in the system. Okay. Shutting down fire suppression.
Atta girl. Whatever we're paying you, you're worth it.
Let's go. Check this out, man. Fuck!
Well, he didn't make it.
You sure, man? Because he might be a...
No, he didn't make it.
Well, you funny, huh, motherfucker? Man, let's get the fuck out of here.
No, too high. The wind will tie us in a knot. We gotta keep moving. Come on, let's go.
Hey. Fuck!
after you, kid.
Screw you! Screw you! I thought you'd be Aaron!
Who's the man?
Shit, through here!
Come on. Come on, man. That's a good boy. Come back. Come on. Come on. You're not going anywhere, buddy. Come on.
Oh, I found my love!
Following you!
Ah, screw you!
Public sector assholes!
Let's get out of here!
Oh. Hey, get lost!
Let's go!
Damn, we going! Let's keep it moving, dog!
Hey, let's move! Let's do this! You gotta go, Fed!
You're in our way! Come on!
Moving! Moving!
Lead the charge, F!
Following you!
Hey, this could be our way out! You first, F.
We low enough?
Yeah, this'll do. Set up the rigs.
All right, come on.
What's going on the outside?
Ground units, air units, every unit in the state is on the way. I don't know if you have the firepower to hold them off. ETA is any minute.
Well, then we better get gone before they show up.
Let's get the fuck out of here, then.
Okay, let's blow this joint.
Over to the right, dog. Man, it's about every cop in LS County on the way.
It don't look like they're for us. Not yet, at least.
An air unit seen you on the side of the building. Look out, guys.
Ah, crap! They got a bird!
Come on! Go, man! Go!
Shit! Shit! Incoming! Put your head down! We gotta take out...
To the right, man! Look! By every flashing light in the city!
It don't look like they're for us. Not yet, at least.
An air unit seen you on the side of the building. Look out, guys.
Ah, crap! They got a bird! Go! Shit! Shit! Incoming! Put your head down! We can't move with that thing up there! We're coming through! Ah, shit! Back down, assholes!
That's some serious hardware!
He's gone, dog! Fix the rope there, and we can get down to the street. Hey, set up the rope there, and we'll drop to the street.
That's it. Gotta go.
No shit. Let's get cracking, man. Unless you're feeling at home in the Fed building.
Hey, you wanna sign with Trevor? Feel free.
Man, I was just fucking with you, dawg. Let's do this shit. The driver meant to be around front.
Go cash your pension!
You gonna step to me?
We got what we came for!
Come on!
Stooley! This is not good! Where's our getaway?
Hey, I'm here!
The ambulance! Get in, guys!
before we're seen!
Don't use your weapons! They gotta think we're a legit ambulance!
Woo! This might just be working!
All right, we're clear. Frank, I told Les we could use your place for a post-mortem. Hey, that was a good call on the ambulance, Eddie.
I saw what was going on in the bureau, man. I wasn't gonna drive up in something obvious.
That's the thinking we pay you to do. Whoa, now we're clear, I could probably say I never expected to make it out of there.
Yeah, sure, man. We had it covered.
Oh, really? It was covered, was it?
Yeah. Lester had the plan. It was all set up.
Yeah, we had a plan. Hold off the nastiest team of crooked FIB agents in the country while the last of the baby boomers pretends he's a hacker? Come on, it was hopeful. And then when the chopper crashed, oh man, I thought there was no fucking way. Why do you think Lester burned down the business? Hell, why do you think I'm doing it for nothing? And these clowns are getting paid?
My cut's going to the kids' college fund, if that's any consolation. A couple more scores, they're taken care of. And I can think about getting out of the game.
Yeah, hey, good luck with that.
Hey, man, tell him you messing with him, Mike.
Hey, I was semi-sorta serious, but joking once you reacted like that, all right? Chill out.
Look, man, he was just messing with y'all. It's his great sense of humor. The FIB people who put us up to this, they probably gonna pop him anyway to clean up loose ends.
Eddie, the place is up here. Can you ditch the vehicle and drop this guy where he wants to go?
I'll take care of it.
I think Lester let himself in. Franklin!
Oh, Jesus! Any longer and I was gonna torch this place, too.
Hey! Hey, you did it!
We did it!
Yeah!
Fucking A! Hey, where's my liquor at, dog?
I got it. It's right here.
Let's go. Come on.
Here it is.
Come
here.
On. Shit. There you go.
Man, you may be a conflicting, hypocritical, self-loafing old bastard, dog, but there's no one else. I'd rather rob a federal building with me.
Amen to that.
Thank you, boys.
Cheers.
Cheers.
So, you want another drink?
I think I better stay at least a little bit sober. I got to deal with Davey and Dickwad yet. Put things to bed.
Man, you want me to roll with you, dawg?
No, I probably better do this alone. I mean, we did everything. We're all in this together, right? So as long as we all are not together, there's nothing they can really do to us.
All right, see you, dawg.
Take care. Then it's Trevor and I'm out.
Oh, we're gonna need Trevor. Maybe you should give him a call now.
Oh, fuck that. After I take care of this shit.
All right, well, take care of yourself.
Frankie!
Lester!
Lester needs a drink!